our lives. This is the official birthday vlog. Yo, that's it, very hectic. My birthday is only on Sunday, but my shoot is today. But yo, it's already a roller coaster, Nje, and the day just started. But I had a makeup appointment with this other lady, and I arrived late. And she already had somebody there for the next hour, so I had to try to get someone. Guess where I found the perfect person on TikTok? Do you mind being on the vlog?
No.
You don't mind. I found her on TikTok. So, yeah, shout out to TikTok, yo. It's the real plug.
Well, that's one particular makeup artist in the
mid
and
I just took the first one. Mm. I need to check if you had space.
What a coincidence. Well, she's your best friend.
Is it?
Yeah.
My ex friend.
Yeah,
it's reaction.
No, but also you are ex. So it's like, who
is it? This is my first time. I was also trying. Someone recommended. But I've never
been to a
so
my
to
first
back.
Time. We'll see how she does, and then I'll probably come back. I don't have a makeup artist. I've been looking.
We are new here.
Go on. No, I'm just. I usually do my own.
Oh.
Mm, but
even the hair. Sometimes you went somewhere else.
Yeah, I did my hair last night.
Oh, for yourself.
No.
Or somewhere else.
What did you do?
It's a bit messy.
What did you do here?
This other guy called Emma. He's in Joburg. Emma Hair Studios. The curls, and then it's not bad because I slept with it, so it doesn't look.
It's bad.
It's bad.
I'll be honest with you. Someone's looking for a shooter.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
It's gonna help. She's a stylist.
Do you know how to style here?
She can do it for you.
Is it? She did magic. Look at my face. I love it so much. Let me tell this Uber. Hi, be right here. Hunty, hunty. What you mean? Period, guys. I'm actually late. Let me rush. Balloons popped. Yo, here's who I am. My heart is broken, but you know what, and I don't even have time to go get a new one, so I'm late for my shoot. I hope Uma Lante does not get mad at me. Like, today is just a bad day, man. But anyways, I look cute, I look pretty, I'm excited about that.
Mapusha.
Drop off. We're going to AMR Studios. I just wanted to do my own bouquet. Here. Quite stressed, but we're going to do this. We're going to do this. So, let me just fix this bouquet because also I still need to put that together. Guys, this is my first outfit. I don't know if you guys can see with the mirror. But it's a bit big. They didn't have a small. So I got a medium, and because I really like the outfit. Like, it gives like birthday vibes. So I'll just make it work. might have to just like try it at the back or something. I don't like the vibes though. Shooting along. So yeah, this is the first outfit. I know it's a bit big. I had to just adjust it at the back.
Me, dog.
The YouTube channel. Yeah.
My friend, you don't have battery anymore, yo.
I know.
Is it your bum?
Well, okay. Give me that. Have you lost? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Guys, you won't believe where we are. We're in Cape Town. I know I look like a little Nancy here with the whole situation. It's a last minute hairstyle. Like the hair I'm wearing, it's gorgeous, but it was just a mess. So I just had to like make a plan, and it's so windy here. So curling my hair so it behaves and it sits in one place was the only option to get me, because I'm also gonna go to the beach. Guys, we're having a very wholesome day. It's my friend's birthday. Okay. Running a bit late, side eye. Running a bit late, but
we are so late.
But I know, you know, when things go like this, the day usually ends very, very well, you know.
Heritage Hotel.
Guys, it's not bad. Hey, Aisha. Aisha, don't make it dark.
No, how? This was a white powder on you.
Because I'm like, now you're ruining my contour now.
How do you bitches not walk around with powder?
Dog, yeah? I left mine.
See, fine girls.
I left mine, I swear. See, it's just short and jango, bookish, guys. I should open a salon. How I did this myself.
See me, be proud of me. Daddy, see me twirl. Friend, how are you feeling?
Daddy, see me twirl.
A friend. How
guys, Moose is like the plug. Obviously, I'm gonna come and I
hey,
Wena.
You phone. How are you doing? Yes, you rich auntie. Friend, I
she's
love the vibes.
Taking content to babes.
Okay, I'm trying to respond to my dad's.
I bought this straw hat, it clicks. It's so cute, it has like this bow. Because we're all wearing white, apparently. I told Sinos to say, good cookie theme, because now we're going to be able to sit so I'm going to be white. Yeah, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. It's just four people or five?
Five of us.
Tell Nwabi is about, hey, sis, are you wearing white? Oh, it's too late now, she's already in the way. Or we just get there, we all shook like, oh, you are white!
You know? You know you in Cape Town when the clouds can, are touching the mountain.
I'm telling you.
Oh,
I'm
yeah.
telling you.
That's why it took long.
Is he fixing yourself, you?
Scrum. Titties out.
John, I'm playing out. With the kitties.
And no hat for me because you know what?
Thank you're giving, babe. Giving. Everything is giving. And it laid, isn't it?
Okay. Guys, this is Chummy. This is precious.
Chummy, Chummy, babe. Oh, I was on your mama, Chummy. Hey,
you're
like, your mother. Like, straight up, bro.
Down.
Show me every place in Cape Town. Going down, yeah, I'm going to do one. Yeah, I'm in Cape Town, so I'm like, yes, sis. Every corner, oh, I know, I'm going to do one. I'm doing one. I'm going to do one. I'm going to do one.
I'm going to do
one. Ooh, guys, the ocean. Yo, guys, I need to live in Cape Town. No ways. I need to, yeah, in my life. Charlie, I'm a guy. It's a bomb.
You're going to cry every second.
Yeah, I saw a feeling of moving.
That is nice. Hello?
Even Babs is
beautiful. Hi, good evening. Oh, my babe, I'm in Cape Town. Hey, ish, I'm not even around. Yeah. Oh, my baby.
You
spent
that in Hawaii. You spent like if
someone's guys, oh, this, my friend, this place is pretty. This, it's so pretty, guys. Hey, mama. Ah, you also wearing do you mind being on the vlog?
I don't mind.
You look so pretty. How are you, Lita?
Yes.
Bye.
It's been a while.
Hi, Lita.
Hi, Spicy.
Guys, this is the place. Sino wanted to celebrate her birthday at. It's so pretty. There's a whole lot going on here. This is the handle on Instagram. It's so pretty. Lighting. Okay. I also got this at Clicks. I wanted to see how it looks. It's a bit too much. Yo. Now I look like a Cinderella. Hour. I look innocent.
We good, hey? That's so pretty, you guys.
The views. And then it's close to the beach. Exhausted, but you made it.
Yeah. That's what matters.
And we still don't have a birthday. Did you bring a swimsuit? We're going to the beach. All of us there. She didn't get the name.
Did anyone bring a swimsuit?
No, she's the only one who had them. Sino brought one. I have
two, in case someone wants. I have two.
I just want to thank like each and every one of you guys for like showing up. And I'm just grateful like to have such beautiful, strong women around me. I know most of the time not as content as much, but I really feel like everyone on the table has like held me down, you know? And I really appreciate it. Especially when that's why I think did too much then like I really did an amazing job. I mean sometimes I lose my shit
most of the time.
But you guys bring me back to life. And I cried enough this year. And next year decide not to cry, we're gonna boss the fuck up and
standing on business. Yes,
standing on business. Now we're not standing on business.
I should not be. I'm tired. Well, Venus is standing on me. Now I want out.
Guys, we are off. It's been a lovely birthday dinner.
Not right. Dinner, brunch.
Brunch. Guys, the weather is so amazing in Cape Town. Like, wow. Anyways, ciao, Bella. We're going to the bridge. Oh.
We're going to the beach.
We're going to the beach. Guys, if you're a tourist,
this is the chance for you, my tourist.
Please wave! Bye! Guys, people who don't appreciate having an ocean say that we are used to it. Whatever. It's what ifs. They're used to the beach. It's what ifs. Guys, also guys, if you didn't glue your wig, that's on you, please. I'm giving you guys the full Cape Town experience right now. Do you see some dope artwork here? Quite dope. If you want shades, you can get shades here.
It's two different places. Upstairs Manza Cafe. This one the cookie one, but the
my YouTube channel. Okay. Welcome to the girlies YouTube channel.
My girlies.
Welcome to Boys Holiday Day.
And where else?
Boys Holiday.
Oh yes, it's from you.
We don't know that song.
Monday.
Boys Holiday.
Oh, now I get it. Sorry guys. My brain was reading.
Miss Madam here doesn't speak at all. She's just a pretty quiet girl.
Just mute, I'm joking. No.
Miss Blonde Lady. Hopefully.
What are they, Azul? What are they, Azul?
Madam is in awe of you delighting on you right
now. I'm late alone. One thing about a margarita, it will take you from crying.
Bougie baddie.
Yes, mama.
Wish you back. Thank you so much for taking me to the park. And we're here with Ben.
Let's talk about this one.
Guys, we just got our table. Guys, I love Cape Town. Like, my energy is like light up. The other one was a bit like chill vibes. We only got food there. So here, we're strictly just here for the views and some drinks and like good vibes. But like, it's so beautiful here. Like, guys, Cape Town.
Very
cute. Yeah. You're
vibe.
Yeah. You
didn't go by.
Yes.
it's like your chicken basically.
That's literally what I'm thinking right now. Now you can all go to your office.
Also smart and stylish.
Aisha! Aisha! You're down to get a note! Damn!
You're my sister now.
Ice cold.
Let's cheers to 25, guys. I love it. I'm back in
the cheers! Cheers to good life. I would just pass out after eating that.
What?
Boomerang, everybody. Okay, my friend, hold on. Can I please just
do something?
Just hit my. You gave me.
I forgot that you have to film before drinking.
Okay. My camera eats first.
I'm
waiting for everyone to eat.
Oh, everybody.
Come once again. No one will know who's gonna know.
Okay, no.
Cheers to
That was great.
That was so bad, guys. I'm disappointed.
That was great.
I'm just so happy to be with my girlies.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie.
This is where it's at.
Friendship.
Honestly, my friend.
I'm gonna hold you down.
Thank you. Is it rain?
Yes. No, but just make sure that dead
is the other. Hi vlog. Just chopping live in the cave. I don't know how to do this. I don't know how you do this.
Bye vlog.
My loves. Hi guys. So we just wrapped up lunch. Was it lunch or brunch or what was it? But we're finally done here at Mantra Cafe. It's been really lit. It's such a cool place. We also just discovered there's this nice area to take pictures here. The lighting is amazing. Thank you to yours truly.
Lita Damase.
She has done
good deeds for everyone. Good deeds.
Thank you, babe.
Like, guys, go to Instagram, check those photos out, and please give some love. Give some love. Give us some love. Honestly.
I'm gonna post them, guys. I promise. I'm gonna post them. But Cape Town has been beautiful, guys. The weather's nice. Like, everybody's having fun. Abalungu baya puku. It's Sunday. Abalungu baya even. Abalungu batagiwe. Yes. Abalungu batagiwe. It's Sunday. Like, it's just really, really good.
Abalungu batagiwe.
But there you go. Are you having fun?
I'm having so much fun. Do we have enough sunlight?
You do, babe.
Okay, baby. I am having such a joy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, guys. You heard it from her. As long as she is happy. Now we're gonna go to the beach and just get dirty and naughty and nice. I'm telling that I'm the sleaze. They telling me, okay, prove it. I lead these bitches on red, so now they know that they give it. I tell them I'm moving units, my video, they gon' do it. But if I ain't got a lot, they really sh- Like, it's so cute. We're having such nice vibes.
I like this. I like how the weather is now.
Yeah, it's probably like a man, Jamal.
You broke my heart. True love.
I'm also tired of vlogging now, guys, but having a good time.
But it's God created something to drink.
Guys, we are out.
We are done.
We are done at the beach. It's been a lit day.
It's been so good.
Should have interviewed people actually.
Yeah, that would have been so
nice. That would have been funny. But anyways, we thought.
But you're still, the 29.
Exactly. So guys, it's been an amazing day. We had such wholesome vibes at the beach. I really, really appreciate the ocean. Like, I felt so good. Even though I didn't really swim because the water is freezing. And also my install, it's already lifting, so Anthony is dory. The night is still young.
The night is still young. The night is still young. And so are we.
And so are we.
I'm 25 years younger.
Please, babes. Oh, look at this couple.
Oh, it's so warm this side.
Right?
Mm.
Yeah. But anyways, guys, so we out.
Nice.
Hope you really enjoy this vlog. We all tried to make sure it was fun and nice, right, Aisha?
It was the best.
Since Sims came to Cape Town, it's been nothing but vibes. Cape Town needs me, guys. It needs a little bit of Simba. Anyways, bye guys.
Born and when I die, so tender, born and when I die.